That was a pretty foolish business decision, wasn't it? You're a foot away from living in your car. And you turned down $300 million over naming rights?
Yeah, I did. Because Kansana would become a Newport mine. Right? Mark fucking Hancock's Midas touch continues. Me, Kenny Wells, the lucky bastard who fell down drunk and woke up in a pile of cash. No. It was my dream. I dreamed it. You sell your dream. What do you have left?